There's the whistle, and let's hope for one heck of a match. I'm sure there'll be some real bite in the challenges. Of course, we'll see skill and teamwork and technical ability, they're all important. But I've got a feeling this will come down to who wants it more. Still going, possibilities here. He's in the box. Good save. Goalkeeper anticipated it well. That's sailing across the face of the goal.
Nedved.
The searching pass picks him out on the other side. Almiron.
Cameronesi.
A good cross might create the first goal. Can he find the goal? Jacinta. It's the opener, but it's come at the wrong end. They rode their luck in the first 10 minutes or so, but now they've been punished for some pretty slack defending. They've gone in front with the opener.
No reason to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this one. The one thing they won't want to do, though, is concede again. So they'll tighten things up.
Pirlo.
Excellent defending there.
Del Piero.
And they look for the spaces on the flanks. Will he find the target now? Remarkable goal. It puts them two goals ahead now, and they're building a comfortable lead.
Well, some goals are worth the admission price on their own. And let me tell you, that was one of them. The defence was struggling to keep up with such blistering pace and wizardry.
Just when we thought we'd settled down after his first, he struck again. Getting those two so quickly, he'll be keen to get his third as fast as he can. So two goals to the good.
Well, the defence has been breached again, so some tough questions are being asked. They can still get back in this game if they grab a goal back, preferably before the interval.
Now though they have a platform, he's in behind the defence here.
Nicely won, the attack came to nothing. Jankulovski.
Chiellini. Still got a lot to do from there. Header two! Referee blows his whistle, the assistant had his flag up, and that, I think, is the right decision too. Shooting opportunity, maybe. Nowhere near the ball. Foul given.
Slid out wide.
How about a shot? Wasted opportunity, really, not on target.
Having decided to go it alone, he almost finished off a magnificent solo run with what would have been a brilliant goal.
Kaká. Pirlo.
The whistle goes to end the first period, a fairly entertaining half. Let's hope that the second is every bit as exciting.
Plenty of highlights as well as talking points from that first half. One side seemed to be in control for long periods, but I'm not sure they'll stay like that after the break.
Well, we saw the lead extended to two goals before the break. It's 2-0. Second half underway now, but will it be better than the first? No substitutions reported during the break. I think we can expect another good half of football, as what we've seen so far has been highly entertaining. Very quickly off his line. So much of goalkeeping is about anticipation. Birindelli. Almiron. Some beautiful football being played out here with superb movement on and off the ball. The opposition midfield seems to have just disappeared. Blocked out there off the defender. It's curling in. Good clearance. Here's a goal-scoring opportunity. Well found by his teammate. Stopped the attack dead then. No, it's been cut out. Here's Nedved. Accurate service could create another goal. Can he test the keeper? That's a good ball in. Here's Cameronesi. Here's Jacinto. Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
There's a shot lacking any accuracy. It might not matter, thanks to the two-goal lead, but the crowd would mind a few more goals, though.
He brought it down. Not too much weight on the pass through. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. They give away possession. Kaká. Got the man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. The keeper has to be on his toes here. And he goes direct. Well held. Strong in the air. Nedved. How about this? Possibility here. Went down from the challenge, but no whistle. He keeps his eye on the ball to win the header. Ball won. Good defending there. Kaká. Ronaldo. It's the last chance to get one back here with a decent cross. They look unbeatable. Impressive defending. Slides a pass into the open space. The whistle goes, and that's it. It ends for them here in defeat. They fought so well until the end, and the players gave it everything, but they were unable to get the result they wanted.
Every player knows things don't always go your way in football, unfortunately. They won't want to be told again, just learn from your mistakes, put the loss behind you and look forward to the next game. But they will be.